start. From the perusal of the records, the court is of the view that from the beginning, comma, delinquents had not been cooperating in the disciplinary proceeding and had been raising frivolous objections regarding the constitution of the disciplinary committee, comma, possibly with a view to make out a ground subsequently to challenge the decision taken against them, full stop. A perusal of the letter dated 24.8.2009 and the subsequent letter dated 25.8.2009 annexed as Annexure 4 to the supplementary counter affidavit reveals that all along the delinquents had been raising objections as to the entitlement of the governing body to manage the college in question, comma, vis-a-vis some other body, comma, which comma, according to them, comma, was the rightful authority to run and manage the college, full stop. The said letters leave no doubt that the delinquents had some vested interests with such other body, comma, which was also claiming management of the college, full stop. In this regard, comma, it is relevant to refer to the earlier judgment dated 16.4.2010, comma, wherein this issue was considered and this court, comma, after due inquiry from the Learned Council for University, comma, categorically held, comma, that there was no such dispute with regard to the governing body in question, full stop. The court is of the view that delinquents being employees that two teachers of the college, comma, there was no valid reason for them to take sides with either of the parties in any dispute of management of the college, comma, assuming the same existed, though in view of the judgment dated 16.4.2010, comma, there was none, full stop. Such conduct on the part of the delinquents, comma, coupled with the serious allegations leveled against them was quite uncalled for, full stop. In view of the above, comma, we find that the finding of the Vice Chancellor with regard to the constitution of the disciplinary committee, comma, on the basis of inclusion of Shri Vijay Kumar is not sustainable, full stop, para. The other ground mentioned by the Vice Chancellor is the inclusion of Shri Daniel Singh as one of the members, full stop. This ground, comma, on the face of it, comma, is not acceptable, comma, for the reason that on 1.9.2009 itself, comma, Shri Daniel Singh was substituted by another member, Shri Balwant Singh, full stop. Moreover, comma, the alleged mental health of Shri Daniel Singh had not been proved that he had rescued himself from the proceedings, comma, not on the ground of mental health, comma, but on the ground of physical ailment relating to his back injury, full stop. In any case, after 1.9.2009, comma, he was not a party to the proceedings, comma, but the Vice Chancellor failed to notice this fact, full stop. The other reason given by the Vice Chancellor that there was denial of opportunity, comma, as 2 weeks time requested by the delinquents for submitting the reply to the letter dated 11.10.2009, comma, was not granted is concerned. Comma, the same is also misconceived, full stop. It appears that the Vice Chancellor has not perused the documents on record carefully and has not drawn conclusions based thereon, full stop. After issuance of the letter dated 5.10.2009 and the reply of the respondent's wide letter dated 12.10.2009, comma, the governing body did not take any action against them till 28.10.2009. Full stop, para. We are of the view that ample opportunity was given to the respondents to defend themselves and file a reply in response to the letter dated 12.10.2009, but no reply was filed by them, comma, therefore, comma, observations of the Vice Chancellor are absolutely perverse. Full stop. In view of the above discussion, we are of the view that so far as the first question, comma, framed by us, comma, is concerned, comma, the Vice Chancellor has not exceeded his powers on the issue relating to the validity of the constitution of the disciplinary committee and other related issues are concerned, comma, as they were germane to the satisfaction required to be recorded regarding the procedure prescribed having been followed or not, full stop. He, comma, however, comma, appears to have clearly exceeded his jurisdiction, comma, in the manner in which he exercised his power, comma, as, comma, he virtually acted like a trial court or an appellate authority, full stop. The Vice Chancellor has failed to appreciate the distinction between Section 35 in bracket 2 and its proviso, forgetting that the legislature, comma, by virtue of the proviso to Section 35 in bracket 2, comma, intended to confer a very limited role for the Vice Chancellor to perform, comma, a role much more limited than the one contemplated, full stop. Friends, ये 540 पे हुआ है, ठीक है? ये लगभग 120 से ऊपर की स्पीड है. तो जैसा कैसा है ये डिक्टेशन बताइएगा, कमेंट करिएगा सुधार के लिए. ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लाइक और शेयर करिएगा वीडियो को अपने फ्रेंड्स के साथ, और सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिएगा चैनल को. सब्सक्रिप्शन के बाद क्या कहते हैं, बेल आइकन दबा दीजिएगा ताकि आपको जो भी डिक्टेशन डाला जाए वो आपको इंडिकेशन आपको मिल जाए. और सब्सक्रिप्शन में कोई भी पैसे नहीं लगते हैं, जैसा कि मैंने कहा. तो फिर नेक्स्ट डिक्टेशन में मिलते हैं. थैंक यू.